Houston competition, actually a very big Whitney Houston competition, a tour jacket to give away and a competition at 9:30.
They're everywhere today, you know, spooks and ghoulies. It's a ghostly going on all about today.
There's a whole host of cartoons on Motormouth this morning, beginning at 9:45 with Scooby-Doo and Shaggy-Doo, of course.
And, of course, we've got the wildest, the wackiest, the most outrageous at 10 o'clock, and he's back with his game show, Mostra.
Today's Police Academy story is called... My little rodents this week. They are Georgina and Neil. Say hello to them. Say hello out there. Go on. Go on. Hello, hello. And over there, I've got that cool cat Kidgel and his trap mechanics. Hello, kids. Give him a wave. Right. They're all padded up, so I'm going to explain the rules to you, okay? Now, you've got 8 minutes to get around all four sides, okay? And you've got to complete each game on the way. You listen to me, Neil? You're listening? Right. After 8 minutes, you'll win your chance to enter the trap and play for today's five-star prize, which is a colour television! But on the way, you will hear this sound. Now, that'll happen four times. That means the trap has been fired. When you hear that sound, one of you's got to bout around the outside, right? Tag the other person. They've got to fly in and disarm the trap by turning off the steam. OK. Have you got that? Do you understand what we've got to do? On each corner, we've got a timeout square, and you will pick up some extra prizes on the way. So let's have a look at this side first, shall we? Now, you've got to pick these up, these little cushions here, throw them into the buckets, because that's a drawbridge. When you've got enough in there, the drawbridge will drop. Then we're on to the question square. I'm going to ask you a number of questions. I want three correct answers. If you don't know the answer to a question, say pass. All right, Georgina? Give it a go. Pass.
Pass.
Pass, pass, pass. We've got pass. Then you dive through there, through that object there. Balloons will be scattered everywhere. And then we hit the puzzles, and then we hit the timeout square. So that's all you got to do. It's easy, isn't it? All right. You feel it's a cinch, is it, Neil? It's a cinch. We'll soon find out, because it's the trap set.
Yeah!
Right. It's the clock set.
Yeah!
Well, let's tie the famous count. Three, two, one, go for it! Right, come on, get them in. Pick up handfuls, throw in handfuls. You've got to drop this drawbridge. Come on, drop it down. Come on, get them in there. Get them in there, get them in that bucket. Come on, throw them in, throw them in. Come on, it's dropping, it's dropping, it's lowering, it's lowering, it's lowering. It's almost down, it's almost down, it's down! Right, onto the question square. Come on, onto the question square. In the proverb, a bird in the hand is worth what?
One in the bush.
Well, it's two in the bush, never mind. Which game is Sir Francis Drake said to have been playing when the Spanish Armada invaded? It was balls. Oh, no, he's gone, he's gone! Neil just pushed his way round. Come on, the trap has been fired. Are you ready, Georgina?
Yeah.
Are you ready to get through there? Come on, come on! Come on, come on! And go on, get in there, quick! Switch it off! And back again, and back again! Right, in which sport did Eddie the Eagle Edwards compete in for Britain? Eddie the Eagle Edwards?
Ski jumping.
It was ski jumping. A vixen is a female what? Vixen. Female what?
Fox.
It is a fox! Shout him out! What colour is a robin's breast?
Red.
Yes, it's red! Get through there! Come on, both of you through! Come on! Come on, come on, come on, come on! Come on! Onto the end here. Come on, help her through, help her through. Come on, Neil, help her through, help her out. It's your time, you're wasting. Right, now, as you can see, this puzzle here is, we've got, you can make a word out of all these letters. It's two words, actually. It's a famous duo. Go on, mix them all together. See if you can make two words out of that. All these letters were joined together to make two words. Go on, go on. Keep moving them around. Keep moving. It's exciting. Double J. You've got it. You've got it. Who's, and who else? Stick on the end there. And Robin, right on the end here. Come on, stop the clock! Poor old Neil's ready to wilt, I think. Well done, you two. You managed to get down the first end. That means you've won these brilliant prizes here, which are some pencils and a hip bag. Right. Now, come on, let's have a look, see what we've got to do down here, shall we? Now, here we've got 10 cards on here. They make five pairs, OK? What we want you to do is to find three pairs by turning two cards over and turning two back, OK? Have you got that? Then, You've got to skimmy up that pole, burst the balloon, only one of you has to go up. Then we've got some questions, what, three questions answered. Then it's over the rope bridge. All right, you've got 6.5 minutes left to do it in. So you're doing all right. You can relax a bit, Neil, relax a bit. He's tense, this lad, he's tense. All right, are you ready? Are you steady? Go! Right, come on. Burst the balloon's on the way. Come on, come on, come on. Let's get two together. Come on. Yes, we've got two kings. We've got a jack and a queen. Yes, we've got two jacks. Just got to find two more. We've got two. Yes, move on. One of you on that pole. Go on, Georgina, up you go. Go on, help her up. Help her up, go on. Come on. Use the pin to burst the balloon. Use the pin. Come on. I wish I could help you. Come on. Come on. Yeah, come on now. I'll give you a hand there. Use the pin. Yes. Right, on to the questions here. Right, here you go. Three correct answers. What do you call the type of pen made from a feather?
Quill.
It is a quill. It's me fire. The trap's been fired! Come on, Neil! Come on, Neil! Come on! Come on! Go for it! Go for it! She's gonna do it! She's gonna do it! Yes! Right! Back to the questions. Okay, you want two more? You want two more? Do horses eat straw or hay? They do eat hay! One more to get. What kind of machine was a penny farthing?
Bike.
It was a bike! Get across there! Come on! Come on, fly across, fly across! Come on, when you get to the end, I can stop the clock when you get to the end. Come on.
Whoa.
Come on, Neil. Help Georgina across. Help her across.
Go on, lift her up, be manly.
Yes, stop the clock. Oh, Neil, he's a fit lad, this guy. He races around the outside, pushes out of the way. I'm going round. All right, let's see what you've won on this time out square. You won a Connect Four game. How you doing, Neil?
Oh, you're not supposed to say that.
Anyway, let's have a look, see what you got to do down this side. We're going to start off with some questions, OK? Then we're going to burst some balloons. You got that? Then we're going to do some puzzles. Then you've got to go through there, OK, for the obstacle there, and it's onto the timeout square. And you have got 5 minutes left. All right. Are you feeling? I'm just going to move out your way so I can leap down here and help you get going as soon as you can. All right, are you ready? Go! On to the questions. Right. Which animal is shown by the zodiac called Capricorn?
Goat.
It is a goat. A gosling is a young what?
Goose.
It is a goose. That's two. You've got one left. Which birds do some people use for racing and keep in lofts? Racing what?
Pigeons.
It is pigeons. Get in, burst them balloons. Go on, use your hands. Use that hand. The trap is fired. Come on. Get around there. Come on. Are you going to make it? Come on. Go through. Go around. You've got to get around. Disarm that trap. Yes! Burst balloons! Get burst some more balloons! Come on, keep bursting them! Come on, yeah, there's one now. Even with these big shoes on. Come on, help him out. Come on, Georgina, keep going, it's your time. You can't walk in this game. Right, one more to go, one more burst. Come on, burst that cut between ya. Oh dear, an awkward balloon. Go on, use your hand, Neil. Never mind, get on here. Come on, get onto this puzzle square at last. Right, now, match the pairs. What goes with what? Come on, match those pairs. Yes, they're animals. Animals, Billy and what? Yes. Now, go on, boring. What goes with them? They're like the male and the female partners. We've got Billy and a nanny. We're correct there. And we've got, no, not a bull in a hen. Yes, we've got a fucking hen there. And we've got, no, I think you've made a mistake there. No. You're nearly there. Yes, we're correct. Right, get through there. Come on, come through. Go on, have a look in there. Let's have a look at them in there. Have a look in there. See this lad come through. Go on, help him through, Georgina. Don't shout at him. Stop the clock. That was brilliant. See, Georgina just drag Neil out. Come on, she's going. Anyway, you stop the clock. Let's have a look, see what you've won. You've won two personal stereos. Absolutely brilliant, you two. Now, we're on to the home stretch, all right? We're on the home stretch here. Now, what you've got to do down here is you've got to walk across that pole there, all right? I want three correct answers to the questions. Then you've got to get across from one end of that board on the other by not stepping off those red squares, OK? So it's easy if two of you go on one and then just help slide the other one across. All right, you got that? Then you've got the puzzle to work out the end. I'll explain that when we get to it. Do you know how long you've got? Do you know how long? You got 3.5 minutes, so you can take your time, all right? I think this game is too easy, I tell Nisley. All right, are you ready? Are you still? Oh, Neil's got me first. All right. Go on then, Neil. Go on, both of you. Hey, he's going to fall off. Don't fall off. Ah! Back to to the start, back to the start. Come on. Come on, come on. Take your time. You've got lots of time. You've got lots of time. Come on, off you get. All right. Are you ready? Come on, Neil. Come on, Neil. You can do it. Come on. Right. We've got some questions here for you. In the book, who went to Wonderland?
Alice.
Yes. Which animal would you expect to be called Brock? What would you expect to be called? It's a badger. It's heavenly fire. Georgia, back you come. From which country do geisha girls and sumo wrestlers come from? Which country?
Japan.
It is Japan. You've got one more left to get. What is the usual speed limit for cars in towns and cities? It's 30 miles an hour. What animal might you expect to find in a church belfry?
Bats.
Yes, it's bats in the belfry. Right, across you go. No, don't take your time because you've both got to get across on this one.
Okay.
Come on.
Push that one for you.
If you step off, I'll send you back, Neil. Come on, yes, you've done it. You've got it. You've got it. You've got the right way. Don't trip. Don't trip. Right, come on. Take your time. Slow down. Slow down. Slow down. Don't rush. Don't rush. The faster you go, the slower it is. Right. Yes, you're getting there. You're getting there. Right, off you get. Come on, Neil. Come on. Onto the puzzle. Right, as you can see, all these should join together to make this shape here, which is a rectangle. Right, get going. See how you get on. Yes, all right. We're almost there. That is amazingly fast. You can put that there. Not quite. We've made a mistake somewhere, haven't we? As you can see, that obviously doesn't go there. Or, and yeah, we're great. Off you go now. Stop the clock. Neil, where did he suddenly see that from? He just suddenly went, I've got it, and he knew what to do. Brilliant. Well done. And you had 1.5 minutes left to do it in. Nearly 1.5 minutes, so 1.5 minutes, nearly 1.5 minutes. What's the difference? It's almost 1.5 minutes. Anyway, well done, you two. This time, you've won these two brilliant watches! So, you picked up all the prizes on the way, but now it's time to enter the trap. Whoa, so come with me, come on. Through you go, over there. Right, now I'm going to explain what's happened now. I've got this list of questions. They're quite difficult, so you're going to have to concentrate on this one, OK? I want 3 correct answers. If you don't know the answer, say pass. You can't hang around on this one, all right? So if you don't know the answer, say pass, because I want 3 correct by the time the trap is fired and the cage will fall, all right? If you get them done in time, I can stop the cage. You will win the colour telly. All right, so you're playing for the telly. So telly each. All right, are you ready?
Yeah.
OK? OK. Okay, here we go. Fire the trap! Right, here we go. What nuts do you make marzipan with?
Pass.
It's almonds. In the cartoon, who lives next door to Barney Rubble in the Stone Age?
Fred Flintstone.
It is Fred Flintstone, that's one you've got. The Argentina player, Gabriel Sabatini, comes from which sport? She plays which
tennis.
It is lawn tennis. How many squares are there on a chessboard?
Pass.
It's 64. Who was Butch Cassidy's buddy?
Pass.
In the Sundance Kid, who was Sherlock Holmes' assistant?
Watson.
Watson, that's what it says! Yes! 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 Well done, Georgina! Look at that! I just stopped in time. I think we should send it back up again. Come on, send it back up. Well done, you two. You just won the television! That was a very close ending. We'll be seeing you again next week for another game of...
Master!
Yeah, well done, you two. Well done. Come across, see you guys.
Of course, more mighty mega mousetrap next week. Now, we've had a complaint from our next-door neighbour. She gave us a call and said that everybody's...